It's very hard to really implement globally measures for security, because many countries have different views what security in the internet means. There might be an upcoming, let's say, baseline of some common understanding, but if it's in the interest of a country, if it's in the interest of a government, my fears, they still will do whatever they believe is necessary for their local ideas and not look for the global interests of the internet.